Okay, here we go. It's up.
All right.
I'm grabbing that link.
You shared it, Andrew?
I'm grabbing the link. I'm putting it in the...
It's on the ARCS main page?
It's on the ARCS page, yeah. Here, I'll put it up.
All right, there's that screen. Looking good, gentlemen. Looking good.
Perfect.
Some
one.
Bass too.
What's that?
No, we're done.
One, two, oh, one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
everybody out there tuning in. Thank you so much for coming to the Arc Family Room series here. We're in the Gold Room, and we're having a blast playing some tunes for you.
Does that sound okay?
We're going to play a song right now that we recently just worked up. It's a tune I learned from Stockola Rosenberg and a guy named Roman, and it's called Double Jus. Let's flip the old guy and play for you a song called It's a Sin to Tell a Lie. great piece of advice, a great tune. It's a little song that a great band called the Ink Spots, I think, came up with this one, so check out their version. pretend to tell a lie, everybody. Well, you can donate on our little tip jar. We have a, they're going to throw the URL up there, the virtual tip jar. If you're on Facebook, you know, they probably have a link to it in the main body of the live video. And we really appreciate that contribution. We're happy to really be presented by the ARC. You know, it's been a long time since I've been to the ARC, and I guess I'm here at the ARC right now in their family room, their virtual family room. It's great to be here. It's the first time I've been to the ARC. Some of you might recognize me from Appleseed Collective. I've played at the ARC countless times, and it's kind of our home venue. And this is the first time I've brought this new group, Djangophonique, to the ARC. So we're looking forward to hanging out with you guys, I think, in the actual ARC sometime soon. We're going to play for you right now a song that's off of our CD. And if you want a copy of that, we'll mail you one. It's cool, the U.S. Post Office. I'll drop it off at the U.S. Post Office, and we'll send you one. And that's on our website, djangophonique.com. So, without further ado, we're going to play you a tune off that CD. Hey, Vinny. I got Vince here from Appleseed Collective. He's kind of running tech for me. It's called What Is This Thing Called Love? Thank you. sorry, guys. We were running the air conditioner the whole time. We just turned it off.
Well, the sound is super clear now.
Yeah. That's a little a musette piece called Indifference. Django, while being pretty much for the most of his life being solely a jazz musician, but he came from the roots of musette music, and so that was a little musette for you. We're gonna play you a tune now. Unless there's any questions, Vince, do we have any questions?
Somebody says the flute is going crazy.
Hey. Nice, the flute is going crazy. Flute boy here.
Yeah.
We're going to play you a little tune now called I Love You in sort of the style of 30s Django. To be back here for the Arc. It's great to be back. It's great to be also this weekend. We're heading down tomorrow for a house concert in Toledo, and then we're heading to Oberlin, Ohio the next night for a concert at a really cool retreat center called River Dog. So you can find all that information on our website, and then we'll be back in Ann Arbor doing a little thing, a little pizza gig for our friend Sava. Out at the Dixborough Project, and then next week on Thursday we're doing the Ann Arbor Summer Festival, which is really exciting. So, needless to say, it's great to be on the road again, and we're going to play you a song that's very much on that subject. And I want, in the comments, you know, if you guys, if you can guess what song it, that is, then it'll be perfect. Here it is for you. 1, 2, 1. On that one spot. Oh, thanks, buddy.
Wow. Well, the number of Chris's greater than zero correctly identified the song.
Perfect.
And people are digging the sax.
Nice.
The suspenders.
Oh!
Nice award for sax and suspenders. Perfect.
Thank you.
Play for you now a tune. Probably, I think the most famous version I've heard is Frank Sinatra do this one. A little song called Brazil. Yeah, we should probably tune. So no one's talking to us out there, Vinny? Anyone got any questions, comments, concerns? Here's a little tune called Brazil. Thank you. Brazil.
Was that your first time performing there?
It's great to be here at the Arc. I want to give a huge shout out to the Arc and all their staff for making this happen, even during the pandemic. It's so great to be here. We do have a little tip jar up there. There's our website. You know, and it's wonderful to play music for you again. And I'm hoping as the summer continues, we're all going to get a lot more music in our lives. So I think we have time for a couple more here. And this next one we're going to do is a little tune called... Actually, let's skip this one, Vince. We're gonna skip ahead. We planned too many tunes. Let's skip ahead again. We planned too many tunes for you guys. And one more. And we're going to see what's going on here. Oh, yeah. We'll play some...
We'll play this?
Yeah. we mostly do a lot of the old tunes, but we'll play some still old tunes, but just a little bit older
than
the other.
Play a little bebop, little bebop.
Yeah, we'll play a little bebop.
We can do it, we really can.
We can play real jazz. Let's see. Hopkins House now.
You were moving in.
Ooh, I don't know if we have. Yeah, should we end with this one? Let's take it out. We're gonna take you out here on a weird note. This is a little tune called Swing 39. That's Trevor Lamb on the bass, everybody.
Tyler Rindo on the clarinet. Zach Croft on the guitar.
My name's Andrew Brown. Vince has been our tech man. If you guys did have questions or weird things to say to us, he'll tell us. And we can respond live, but we're kind of out of time for that now. So we'd like to see you at a show. We'd like to see you on the internet. Come say hi to us any way you can. We want to share music with you guys. Big thanks to the ARC. Big thanks to the staff, the people making this happen. And if you guys like what you hear, you can check us out on Facebook, Instagram. We got a website. We've got some CDs for sale on there. We'll ship it to you. And hopefully see you at a live concert soon. This next tune is a song called Swing 39, but we did a little arrangement of it called Funk 39. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're Djangophonique. Thanks to the ARC. This has been the ARC Family Room Series, and we'll see you guys around. Nice, guys.
Hey,
nice.